Hi, I'm Daniel Rechnitzer, and welcome to the Intuition Wisdom Channel. You know, every day we're helping liberate people from the rat race, helping them to become self-mastered and to live their life purpose, you know, to really make a difference to themselves and the planet. Now, if you're ready to change your life and step into your power and access that limitless intuition, then you've come to the right place. So today I want to share with you some golden highlights from my feature videos. And once you've checked this one out, remember to look at the description for more videos just like this one. All right, let's dive in.
Today is Insights from Universal Intelligence. And the area we're going to be focused on today is on finances, wealth, and attracting prosperity. And I know this is very much a focus for many people, and also a mystery for many people. So over the many years that I've been asking UI and working with Universal Intelligence, it's definitely been a question that's come up a lot for me and my family, and of course many people coming to the workshops. And there's been countless of insights revealed from UI that really go far beyond what we hear from many public speakers or financial experts, because many of them, although they share their journey, they're not all fully aware of how they got there and what were some of the hidden triggers that actually led to their success. Because from a physical observation, it can be very difficult to perceive what was the real catalyst or what were many of the catalysts that actually created that big result. So when we're harnessing universal intelligence, we can look beyond the physical, look beyond our mere observation to see what is actually creating the result that we're desiring. And how do we do that purposefully, knowingly, intentionally, so we can be more empowered to create the financial reality that we're desiring for ourselves. So let's go down deep within the subconscious mind. And within there, we're going to find some triggers that can either be working for us or working against us. So it's important to recap where our reality is being driven from. Because many times when we talk about UI, it's often got this enlightenment focus. And are we creating a greater connection and a deeper connection with our children or our relationships? But it's worthwhile pointing out that these belief systems or this inner reality is also playing a vital role in what our financial reality looks like. So if we dig deep into the subconscious mind, what we discover is a plethora of realities, coinciding realities or sometimes conflicting realities. There is the reality of what we're desiring for ourselves or what we think is important. We want a comfortable financial situation or an ongoing flow of finances. Yet conversely, we have these limiting beliefs around whether that's actually possible and whether we're actually deserving. And so when we have these conflicting beliefs, most of which we are unaware of, we find it very difficult to create the desired financial reality. So it's important to bring any of these financial belief systems in alignment with truth. And not just in alignment with what we're desiring, because what we're desiring might not actually be what's in our highest good, or it might be only a mere shadow of what's possible, of what we're actually capable of creating. So the mind that is the superconscious or your higher self, UI, thinks much bigger than most of us, because it's not constrained by worthiness issues and self-doubt, and least of all, it's not constrained by what's been done in the past, because much of our references about what's possible and what we're desiring for ourselves is coming from what other people out there in the world have achieved or haven't achieved, whether it's people in our family, people out in the media that we see constantly, our benchmarks for what's achievable, how fast things are achievable, at what cost things are achievable is actually polluted from other people's life experiences. So the more we become in alignment with UI, the faster we're able to create a reality that is beyond what many of us have previously imagined in the most positive, uplifting and enlightening way. Because there's been very few cases of people generating great financial wealth, fantastic enlightenment connection, amazing family relationships, and getting to live to tell the tale. So you see many stories of people working themselves to the bone in order to create wealth, or sacrificing wealth in order to create enlightenment, or again, sacrificing relationships in order to create what was perceived as a worthwhile goal. But to UI, this is all absurd. Why would one need to compromise themselves and their truth just for money? So UI's perspective is very much that wealth is merely a byproduct of being in alignment with one's truth.
Thank you for watching, and make sure you give us the thumbs up if you loved it. Now, also remember to subscribe so we feel supported and we feel encouraged to keep making more videos like this. Now, my best recommendation is for you to check out the links below to find the perfect video for you. Choose whatever resonates. I'm sure you'll love it.